Whenever I wear this overshirt dress kind of thing, I always feel like I'm wearing pajamas, and it is my favorite thing because then it's just a little bit like I never actually got out of bed. And isn't that just everyone's dream? Hello humans! I am a super excitable person, as I'm sure you know, because that's basically what this channel is. It's just me getting excited about stuff and then talking about it. But sometimes in a conversation, there comes a point where you're just more excited than everyone else, and you're just there having this massive, like, excitement rant about this cool thing that you learned, and everyone's like, yeah, cool. Mm-hmm. And you are just actually losing your mind over how cool something is. Oh my gosh, me all the time. Like, last weekend was Easter, and I love Easter. I think I might like Easter more than I like Christmas, which is really saying something. Because for me, as a Christian, Easter is just a 4-day weekend of partying about how cool Jesus is. Because if there's one thing I like more than getting presents and eating just copious amounts of food, it's telling people and getting to celebrate how cool I think Jesus is, because he is the coolest. But at my design school, I am one of very few Christians. I actually don't know if there are any other Christians there. So I got to Wednesday, which was the last day of classes before the long weekend, and I was like so excited. I was like, Easter is coming, it's gonna be great, I'm keen as bean, I'm gonna go to church like 3 times this weekend. And my friends just weren't as excited as I was for that reason. And I was like, okay, cool, and I'm just ran in a little bit. And I am sure that there are people out there watching this video right now that get what I'm saying, like, girl, I got you, I know what you mean. And for those people, I have created a solution to this problem. This week I launched a new internet empire called Beauty and Bravehearts. Beauty and Bravehearts is a new collaborative blog space that I'm curating, and I'm so excited. The actual physical website is not live yet, but the Facebook page is, and I will link that in the description. You can also probably click here to check it out. This blog space is for people like me, like you, like us, that get excited about things and want to share that excitement with other people. And the things that we're gonna be talking about and the posts that we're gonna be posting and the content that we're gonna be releasing, it's gonna be about a whole range of things. Anything from that old family recipe that you think is the greatest thing in the world, to the Syrian refugee crisis and how you feel really passionately about that and you wanna help and you wanna get your voice heard. This blog is going to be a place for everyday people, everyday gals like you and me, to just come and have your voice, your opinion, your ideas, your excitement heard by people like you. The Facebook page actually got 43 likes in 14 hours, and those 14 hours were overnight, so the rallying behind it has already been just amazing. And yeah, so watch this space, watch the Facebook page for more updates, because it's gonna be great, I'm super keen, and everyone should just keep a safe distance from me when I'm talking about it, because my arms flail in my pure excitement. And yeah guys, that's all I have to say today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you can relate in any way, leave a comment and tell me what thing it is that you get really excited about. I can already see my best friend leave me a comment and being like, I get super excited about Raylo because they are so damn cute, and you know what, Tara, I am with you all the way. All my social media links are down in the description box. Make sure to check out the Beauty and Bravehearts Facebook page, because that'll be down there as well. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. If you're not, I hope it gets a million times better. I love you all, and goodbye. Alright, I need to take some deep breaths and just calm my heart rate, because I just got so excited just then and I need to actually leave the house and get on a bus and go to class, so I'm an adult woman who can manage my own life. Great, cool.